Alright, guys. I don't like to be political. And I don't like to talk about stuff that I see everybody else talking about on YouTube. But today I'm hot. Okay? And I don't usually like to lose my cool. But I can't help it this time. Alright? The media is lying to you. They're straight up lying to you. Let me tell you something, folks. There's been more. There's been a lot of close calls. A lot of close calls. I don't know what to say to you guys, okay? Alright? There's a lot of things that happens on the U.S.-Mexican border that doesn't get put on the media. It doesn't get put on television. I don't know why they're not telling you. They're not. But I can tell you right now, last week there was 2 shootings, and the week before that a shooting. And then last night, this young man, 30 years old, with 2 kids, okay, 2 kids and a wife, got shot in the head, okay, doing his job. And why? Because they want to run drugs across the border? Because they're pissed off? Because Border Patrol's doing their job? Let me tell you something, folks. I know what you can do for us. You could call the local congressman. You could call a state senator. Call a governor. I don't care. But you need to do something. Okay? Something. That border fence, it ain't stopping them. Now, we all knew that man. We all knew him. America, you need to wake up. You need to wake up and put your priorities in order. Okay? You need to secure our border. And do it now. It's about to get really bad. Really, really bad. God bless you all.